Hello WordPress nerds. So what is CRUD operation? So CRUD is stand for create, read, update and delete. So in this playlist you will be learning the CRUD operation in the WordPress using custom table, and by the end of this playlist you will be able to use WPDB methods very easily, and you will become kind of expert. So follow this playlist in this order which I have arranged. The link is given into the description section. Thank you.